Take you away. Oh, we'll get till the night. Austin. Thank you all so much for coming out to see us tonight. We really appreciate it. We don't get out here very often. Thanks. I'm going to give a quick shout out to one of my favorite bands of all time, Cheap Trick, for a great set tonight. Got more Boston hits to play for you. But first I have to ask you all a question here tonight. I want to know how many of you here think that bands like us should still record new albums? Well, it's most excellent because we just recorded a new album. It's called Life, Love, and Hope. We're going to do that title track for you in just a second. First, we're going to play a little short instrumental from the album featuring on keyboards Mr. Tommy DiCarlo on a nearly impossible to play piano part. This song was inspired by one of the favorite days of my life. It's called The Last Day of School.
Take me for the joy and die. Thank you. I'm What's it take to see? Thank you. Thank you. you folks. We're selling our greatest hits CD out there, and 100% of the profits go for the Shriners Hospital for Children in the Seashore. So thank you very much. Now how about another round of applause for our special guest tonight, Siobhan Magnus. Let me bring out the band and we'll get going. Back on drums and vocals, Curly Smith. Bass guitar and vocals, Tracy Ferry. Lead vocals and keyboards, Tommy DiCarlo. Guitar, vocals and keyboards, Kimberly Dahl. Guitar, vocals, keyboards, our engineer, our producer, the guy that wrote all the songs, Tom Scholz.
Los Angeles, thank you so much. You guys are awesome tonight, thank you so much. We've got a little more music for you. First, let me introduce a guy on the far side of the stage playing all these guitar parts with me, my very good friend, Mr. Gary Teal.